I'm David Daniel, and this is The Buzz Today. Charlize and Sean, tying the knot? Us Weekly claims Charlize Theron and Sean Penn are engaged. The magazine quotes an anonymous source who says Penn popped the question in Paris in November, nearly a year after they went public as a couple. It would be the first marriage for Theron, who's 39. Penn, 15 years her senior, has been married twice before.
If we're going to get through this, we're going to do it together.
Into the Woods star James Corden is starting the year in style. His movie is a success. He's taking over as host of The Late Late Show.
Are you ready for this?
I think so, yeah.
Okay.
And now the actor has been honored by the British government. Corden is now an officer of the Order of the British Empire. Other stars on the New Year honors list include veteran actor John Hurt, who was knighted for his services to drama, and Joan Collins was made a dame for services to charity. The Kickboxer Rebellion. About 150 union crew members on the remake of Jean-Claude Van Damme's Kickboxer say they haven't been paid several weeks after filming wrapped. The movie's executive producer says it's a temporary financial issue. One of the film's backers backed out, but they've found other funding and the crew should be paid soon. That's The Buzz Today. I'm David Daniel.